Why is my central air conditioner sweating?
It is afraid you'll shoot it when you see the cost to repair it.
If I shoot it, I'll have to replace it.
Depending on the cause of the problem, that might be the more economical solution.
What might be wrong with it?
You have a refrigerant leak, causing the air around the leak to get even colder than it should. Then the condensate in the air builds up around that, sweating.
It is normal for an air conditioner coil to have some sweating. That's why there is a drain pan.
If you have sweating on one side and not the other, you've likely got a refrigerant leak. If you have frozen condensate on one side but not the other, you have a refrigerant leak.
What else could be the problem?
If the unit has insufficient airflow, it looks like there's more sweating than there should be, because there is less air than there should be.
I have no idea how to fix that.
Change out the air filter so it gets better airflow. Clean the vents so that it can bring more air in.
I've heard there were other solutions.
I don't know if your air vents in the house aren't open enough, or the air ducts are pinched.
I can open up and clean air vents. I'm not going to go clean the air ducts.
Dirty air ducts can cause bad smells, but it won't cause moisture to build up in the air conditioner, unless the air can't get out of the AC in the first place. So the issue at the AC would be a dead fan or pinched vent there.
I'd be able to tell if a fan was dead because of the reduction in noise.
You would hear even more noise if something was stuck in the fan, slowing down its spinning, or a fan blade was loose that prevented good airflow.
What else could cause the air conditioner to sweat?
I'm assuming your gutters aren't spilling over into the AC.
If it were, I should be more worried about things rusting out and shorting out.
You will see sweating if the AC works normally, and you'll see it get worse as seals leak and rust spots leak even more.
Then I really need to get this air conditioner fixed.
Don't sweat it yet. Remember that you'll see an AC sweating more when there's more humidity in the air that it could draw out as it cools the air.
I don't want the AC to act like a dehumidifier. It'll rust faster.
If you have a dehumidifier in the HVAC system, the AC may be sweating more because the dehumidifier is off.
Then I need to make sure it is turned on, doesn't need the water cup drained or drain hose unkinked. However, I don't have one in the HVAC system.
If you are in a humid area, you may want to install one near the HVAC equipment or utility closet, to reduce the sweating and rust-based repairs that make you sweat about the repair bill.